Women's Champion, the legit boss, Sasha Banks.
And it's boss time on Friday Night SmackDown. Something Kevin Owens just said sparked a thought in me, the legit boss. And if Sasha Banks wants to march into WrestleMania as SmackDown Women's Champion and leave the same way she arrives, she needs to be the legit boss. We need to see the ruthless side of
Sasha. And it's going to be interesting to see how Sasha and Bianca get along a week from Sunday at WWE Fastlane, streaming live on the WWE Network and Peacock, because Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair have a very real chance, Corey, of going into WrestleMania and their match against one another as the tag team champions.
They've got the real opportunity. It is tangible, but the likelihood of them coexisting as a functional tag team and becoming WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, highly unlikely in my opinion.
I like that pyro.